custom fields is an important way to segment your contacts into specific groups, and there is no limit to how many you can create, but that can become a little overwhelming. So let's look at a few ways to manage your custom fields in ActiveCampaign.
By default, when you create a custom field, they will appear in the order that they were created, in both the contact profile page and in your notification emails. You can reorder your custom fields so that you can have your most important fields appear at the top of the contact's profile page. To reorder your custom fields, first go to Lists, and then click on Manage Fields. We'll go over here and click on Reorder Fields. Let's grab Birthday. Drag and drop this field to arrange them to your preference. Let's get that up top. Then click Done when finished. Your new field order will be reflected on the Manage Fields page up here, as well as on the Contact Profile page. Here we are. And your form and automation notifications. It's important to note that all fields, even blank ones, will be included in the email notification. There is currently no way to hide empty custom fields. By default, all custom fields are available to all lists. This means that all custom fields will be listed on your contact's profile page and in any notifications you have set up under your form settings and automations. You can limit which fields appear on both the profile page and notifications by associating your fields with specific lists. Once you do so, only fields that apply to the lists your contact is in will appear in their profile page and notifications. To change the list association with a custom field, first click on Lists on the top menu, and then click on Manage Fields. And again, we're going to go to Edit. So let's go to Blog Topics, and then select Show Advanced. And here you can customize your field options. So you see here, it's available on all lists right now, but we only want our events list. So just click that and hit save, and you're all done.
For more information on custom fields, segmentation, or anything you may have a question about, feel free to visit our Help Center or reach out to our support team.